See, it's me, Mario.
Whoa, amigo, I could use some help. Get up here and give me a hand and climb fast.
The militia are here. Take him out.
I bet you militia were not expecting Rico fucking Rodriguez!
Rico! It's been so long! Years! You came just in the nick of time! Di Ravello's militia would have killed me for sure!
Nice work, Mario. You learned a thing or two since I left.
Yeah, you're not too bad yourself, huh? Ah. You still don't cover yourself. You must always cover yourself.
This is pure insanity! I saw you coming in on the plane, and you were like, bah, bah. It was incredible!
I'm glad you're back.
It's good to see you too, Mario.
But the rebels, they're in trouble. We've got to go.
Hey, Mario. I'll drive.
Mario, where are you? We're pinned down.
We're coming. Step on it, Rico.
You're a rebel now.
You know how it is. One thing leads to another, and then bang! Mario Frigo is holding a shotgun fighting Ravello.
A checkpoint! Don't stop, Rico!
Nice one, Rico!
It's just his militia are taking over all the towns, converting the police stations into fortresses. To start fighting. You see, Rico, Medici has changed a lot.
Minor reports of anti-government action
but we have troops en route to utterly destroy the last pocket of resistance as we speak. Viva Medici!
You help some, but we make a good team, eh? Frigo and etc.
It's a body film waiting to happen.
Wow, I look amazing.
Ah, there you are.
Dima,
Ali Umar al Masri.
Radius not shattered, scaphoid intact. Ah, this rubber mud is dated. Ancient. Time for upgrade. Come see me when practical. More practicable. I must investigate with his people.
Dima, it's nice to see you too, Dima.
Oh, hello.
Your grappler is still outdated. Come see me for upgrade.
Hey, Rico. You're my hero.
This is a dangerous undertaking. Rebellion in Medici. Follow me. For something entirely not clone-related. Come. It's an improved model. We can begin field test immediately. Do you still have your parachute?
Si.
Good. I'm glad we were able to reduce the catastrophic failure rate. We were cautious, thorough, safety-minded, not like...
Dima.
Remember Guatemala. I am not cut out for field work, but you rescued me. After Guatemala, I was assigned to study Bavarium. Bavarium exists only in Medici, it's curious. In addition to its magnetic properties, Bavarium can be refined into a powerful explosive, or almost limitless fuel source in the wrong hands. Oh, Rico, Bavarium is in the wrong hands.
We're going to change that. I know I can count on Mario, Dima. What about you?
I made a lot of mistakes, Rico.
Forgiveness begins with action, Dima.
Yes, but I... No more excuses. I will help. I will meet you at the outpost, Guardia Alpha. You can help me test some new equipment.
Parachute. Ah, good. Now, try again. Must rule out beginner's luck. Guardia Alpha. grapple while parachuting. Reel in to pull yourself through air. Like flying.
Explosion averted.
Explosion?
Safety first.
Are you all right?
Yes, move. All right. I should be on hand to address any hiccups in the design.
What?
You are not afraid of flying, are you? No, an acrophobic agent. Preposterous. Oh, these are rebels.
Salute.
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 What did you do to me?
This is a march of technology. Your grappler has been updated. There is less chance for a violent limb detachment. You can now tether two items and retract. Your friend Mario suggested we call it Hachinothry. Although that name will likely not make it past that.
This Guardia Alpha seems like a good place to start. Maybe take out that gate?
Yes, it will allow you access to the outpost. Oh, I have noted that the rebels are weak at climbing fences. Poor diet, perhaps.
I know you guys have had it rough, but this changes everything. This device will let me tear the outpost apart without bullets.
That did it. I'm going in.
Shoddy work. The firewall is positively porous. Was this communication network created by baboons? Impractical. Never mind.
You could have just yelled.
There is an attack imminent. Government forces are approaching.
It's a retaliatory strike for last night.
The rebels are in peril. They'll be overrun, crushed by opposing ground units. It's tragic, yet exciting. Not exciting. Not as an attack exciting. I misspoke. This is an exciting chance to test my newest invention.
What's that?
Also to avert disaster. Put out your hands. Like so.
What are you doing, woman? Huh? Ow!
Done. You now have wingsuit. Handy for gliding. It's best if you start near precipice. Wingsuit to bridge. I hope this works. For both our sakes, Rico. We have got to make things right.
This wingsuit isn't bad.
Might not have mentioned. I've given you experimental device, GE-64. Bavarian base planted explosive.
We'll start with the bridge then. I'm heading to a vantage point now.
Di Ravello's forces moving quickly. Please, make haste.
Ready for the convoy. Di Ravello's military won't know what hit them.
Success! Hey, I recommend you make a deadly cool comic quip or... Wait, I am tracking incoming helicopters. Two surface-to-air missile batteries are nearby. Marking their locations, recommend reprogramming.
That should do it. I've made myself some new friends. Comlink, Mario.
What? We all got them. Hey, Rico Rico, you're supposed to say over. Over.
Oui? Over.
Don't worry about the no-com links. Grandmadre is already cooking. Don't be late. Over.
Rico! Is that you?
It's me, Grandmadre.
You got skinny. Would you please tell Mario to get rid of that junk on my lawn?
Certo, Grandmadre. Grandmadre doesn't like the car.
She never did.
Never finished it.
I was waiting for you. I don't blame you, you know, for leaving.
Mario, I didn't have a choice.
You know, I never really thought about it, Rico. But there's a difference between you look and you see. Look at Medici. She's beautiful. She's a jewel in the sun. But you see Medici. She's completely rotten.
Mario, when did you get so philosophical?
No, it's nothing like that. I've been helping the rebels. But I'm a small timer. We're no army. You saw the attacks on the Ravello week. The rebels were running away. They were hiding. It was embarrassing.
Mario! Rico! It's time for supper!
Grandmadre! Give us 1 minute! We will be inside, please!
Mario. Respect.
She's a little bit deaf.
Well, I got a plan. Di Ravello holds power in the cities and towns. And without his bases, he'd be crippled. We'll gather support, build our forces. I'm going to liberate Manea.
And that's a tall order, Rico.
I don't think so. We've got to show the people we can take back their cities and towns for them. I'm also going to destroy Vis Electra.
That's crazy.
It's time to cut the power. Di Ravello built that plant in what? 3-4 months? I'm going to reduce it to a smoldering wreck in less than a day.
Whatever you do, we've got your back. And whatever you destroy, we'll rebuild.
Bon. Muy bon.
Boys!
But all this talking isn't putting food in my stomach.
Let's go.
Of Radio del Revolucion. Mario told me that you're looking to liberate the town of Manaia and destroy the Vis Electra plant. I have to say, I cannot wait to see you in action. I'll call you again when you get close.
perfect parking space.
Find him.
These are not Policia. These are Di Ravello's thugs.
Let's go.
Dispatch, sending ground reinforcements to your position.
Not on my island.
What's happening out there? Respond immediately.
Of this, our nation. the wounds of the wars of our past, repossessed and made better, new joined with old. Your support and my burning resolve cast red our new infrastructure upon which lies the foundation of our progress. Rejoice in your security. Report the fraudulent, the traitors, and the gossipers. Let us root out the impurities in our midst as our fire can burn bright and clean for all eternity.
He's like a real superhero.
Engaging the target. All units converge on the following coordinates.
This is dispatch. Request received. Reinforcements en route. Initializing search protocol. Find the target as soon as possible.
You have to take out these ugly billboards, Rico. The General's face terrifies the people into submission.
All units on alert. Re-establish visual contact.
Sending additional ground forces to your location immediately.
Go.
Target is at large. Re-establish visual contact immediately.
We've lost visual contact. All units, fan out and search.
Sunder those ties that bind and begin to stand where our ancestors stood before.
Let's do this.
Initializing search protocol. Find the target as soon as possible.
This is dispatch. Target is still at large. Find him.
Perfect.
Power's out.
Understood. We are providing additional manpower at your location.
Establish visual contact. Locate the rebel immediately. Do not let him escape.
Thank you.
Target is at large. Re-establish visual contact immediately.
See how well you do.
a report on the craft yet? They lured them off their patrol route and trapped them in a cove.
Manaea has been set free, my friends! The Di Ravello militia, or as it's more often called, the DRM, has been tossed out! Vive la revolución, mi fratres y sorores! Rico, these wingsuit courses are amazing! They'll sharpen your flying skills, Aquila!
I'm here. What did you want to show me?
It's right in front of you, Rico. One of Mario's finest garages.
All I see is a blue building on a dock.
I'll show you. Here, head to these coordinates.
Are your garages always on docks?
Sometimes they're at docks, sometimes near airstrips, but they're all the same. You could bring any vehicle to anywhere. You could bring a boat to an airstrip if you wanted.
How would I get a boat to an airstrip?
I don't know, Rico. You're the one with the crazy grappling hook. You'll figure it out.
True.
My point is, you can bring any vehicle to any of my garages.
But I assume I'll have to liberate the towns first.
Thank you.
this scooter? Why?
Don't worry about it, Rico. No one will miss it. Your map can help you find my garages. Go ahead.
Doing this?
I'm the equipment guy for the rebellion, Rico. I bring weapons and vehicles to the rebels all over Medici.
But why do you need this scooter?
Well, you remember little Cecilia Crespo? The one with the bad breath, they called her Dracona? This is her bike.
Beauty, eh?
She made fun of my hair. She said it was crispy, so we play a little prank on her, eh? And it benefits you and the revolution to boot.
And how does stealing Cecilia's stupid scooter benefit me?
Don't be slow. Rico, I take the bike, I break it apart. The guys use it to make more bikes. Everyone gets bikes, everyone wins, except the Dracona. She won't be happy, but that's the point.
Then why am I doing this?
I'm the equipment guy for the rebellion, Rico. I bring weapons and vehicles to the rebels all over Medici.
But why do you need this scooter?
Well, you remember little Cecilia Crespo? The one with the bad breath, they called her Dracona? This is her bike.
Beauty, eh?
She made fun of my hair. She said it was crispy, so we play a little prank on her, eh? And it benefits you and the revolution to boot.
And how does stealing Cecilia's stupid scooter benefit me?
Don't be slow. Rico, I take the bike, I break it apart. The guys use it to make more bikes. Everyone gets bikes, everyone wins, except the Dracona. She won't be happy, but that's the point.
That a tank or an RPG might be more useful than this scooter.
Yes, and if you bring down Di Ravello's bases, my boys can learn about the vehicles kept there and bring them to you. But don't bring any of that stuff to my garages.
Why not?
It throws too much heat, Rico. I've got to keep a low profile to provide the services I provide. Welcome back, Rico. Just park the bike right on the blue painted area.
They work fast, Mario, but I'm still stuck with just this.
Well, you get them?
Got them. Not sure how these help me.
Throw them to tell my delivery guys where to drop your equipment. Just pick what you want using my new Rebel Drop app.